Capstone College of Nursing provides students with a high-fidelity birthing simulation experience. The Lucina Birthing Simulator is modeled after actual maternal client measurements and supports multiple birthing positions, including lithotomy, sitting, and all fours. Students have the opportunity to see firsthand accurate fetal descent and rotation during the labor process. This simulated learning activity offers fourth semester upper division nursing students understanding of the multiple stages of labor and rare emergent cases. Faculty facilitate various learning experiences from a normal delivery or breech birth to a postpartum hemorrhage. Prior to the simulation experience, nursing faculty provide students with a pre-brief to reinforce class content. Students are also provided background information for the client and are provided objectives for the simulation experience. For the normal delivery, students are divided into groups of four to provide hands-on learning for each student. Two students are assigned to the head of the bed to offer emotional support for the mother and to monitor vital signs during labor via the bedside maternal-fetal heart monitor. The other students assist the physician at the foot of the bed and provide neonatal care after delivery. Faculty then guide students through the assessment of the newborn. Students at the Capstone College of Nursing report that this simulation experience is vital to understanding the role of the labor and delivery nurse and allows students to apply concepts taught in the classroom.